friends, so today we're going to be making an origami hat. So yours should turn out like this, and you can wear it. So yeah, you can wear it, like put it underneath your head.
Put it like, you can put it like, you know, this. We can put it.
Alright, so let's begin. So first of all, we need to fold the paper in the half. Now we can open it. Now from this corner, we have to fold it again down. And again, we have to open it. And again, and now we need to go back to the same fold. The previous fold we made before we made this one, the previous fold. And if I'm going too fast, you can always pause the video. Now from this corner, we need to fold it like down this. And from this side as well. Now we need to keep it, and this flap, one flap should go here, so like that. And the second flap, you need to turn it around, and the second flap will come here. And now you can open. Okay, so guys, this is the end of making an origami hat. You can enjoy and wear it and make one for your friends and family. So hope you guys enjoyed today's video and how to make an origami cap. And check, like, share, and subscribe for more origami videos and more fun in my channel. So yeah, have a lovely day ahead. Keep learning, have fun, and you know, stay safe. Thank you.